Singapore's former foreign minister George Yeo says Lippo Group founder Mokhtar Yadi is a well-rounded individual. The former minister pictures Mokhtar as a figure who has been able to find balance in business, humanity and family. Yeo was one of the speakers at Mokhtar's autobiography launch in Singapore.
Once told me that Prophet Muhammad once said that a man's life is to be measured by three things: by his offspring, by the material things he leaves behind, and by his ideas. And on all three measures, Pak Mokhtar measures abundantly. He is a great man. His book is full of wisdom. He dedicates it to three persons who shaped his life and influenced him profoundly. First, his father, Lee Ah-mei, then to his teacher, Lori Tien, and then to his wife, Lee Mei. He is a highly methodical man, Pak Mokhtar, and there is a deep reason why the book is dedicated to these three persons. To his father, because his father was not only a father to him, but also a mother to him, because his mother had died in childbirth when he was still very young. They had gone back to Henghua, near Fuzhou, because his grandfather was not well. And for the first 6 years of his life, he lived there very close to his grandmother. That part of him from his father is deep programming.